हेलो टीएम इंडियंस, होप यू आर डूइंग ग्रेट एंड एंजॉयिंग योर क्वारंटाइन डेज. सो टॉकिंग अबाउट ईसी इलेक्शन, दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट डेज इन टीएमएनडी कैलेंडर. टिल नाउ वी ऑल नो दैट इफ यू वांट टू इम्प्रूव अवर कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स, वी नीड टू टेक रोल्स एंड परफॉर्म कंसिस्टेंटली. बट वॉट इफ वी वॉन्ट टू इम्प्रूव आर मैनेजीरियल स्किल्स? वॉट इफ वी वॉन्ट टू बिकम अ लीडर? द ओनली आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन इज जॉइन ईसी. And so did I do. I joined executive committee as vice president membership. As vice president membership, I feel my role is one of the most crucial role in this whole panel, because I'm the person who's responsible for deciding which person should be given membership and which should not be given. So my role as VPM is divided in three parts, basically before meeting, during meeting and after meeting. Before meeting, I have to send invitation to the guest. During meeting, I have to induct them about Toastmaster, structure of the meeting, TMND, and talk to them about the fee structure. Take a few queries and make sure that you take all the details, the basic information like name, phone number and email of the guest, so that you can contact them further if required. After the meeting, you have to send a thank you message to all the guests who attended the last meeting. Basically, it's done on Wednesday or Thursday. And you have to contact the people who are coming from past 2-3 meetings, who were good at table topics and who actually want to join Toastmasters, who were very interested in joining Toastmasters. And there were few incidences in my journey in which people came and they were ready to pay the membership fees just after first meeting. And there I felt that my role as VPM started. Because there I had to check their genuineness, that how genuine is the person and how interested is he to join the club. It was like I fixed this interview sort of a thing. I asked him a few questions about his or her future goals, ambitions, the purpose of his joining this club, and is he a student or working professional, because this matters a lot. As a working professional, they have a fixed timing of 9 to 6, and many a times it's not possible for a person to leave office at 6 and come to the Himachal Bhavan at 6:30. So you need to make sure that if you are taking a person, he or she comes to the meeting regularly on time. And after you're satisfied with him, you have to introduce him to the president. If the president is also satisfied, you have to ask him to pay to the treasurer. After the amount has been credited to our account, you have to send a Google form, which is like a questionnaire which the guest who has turned into a new member has to fill basic information like hobbies, interest, family background, his goals. And on this basis of Google form and his interest, we introduce him to the group, WhatsApp group. And yes, that's it. And you need to make sure that the person is introduced to the VP Ed so that he can contact him for future roles. And the last step, you need to make sure that the president introduces him in the real meeting. That is all about role of VPM. One more thing, you need to make birthday posters for people who have birthdays on a particular date. That's all about VPM. So my learning from VPM is, I got to learn a lot of interactive skills, that how I should talk to people, how to make small conversations, how to turn small conversation into big conversation, so that I could know much more about a person. And I learned how to use Canva. Canva is an app through which I made birthday posters. And I got to know about a lot of background of people, from their from where they belong, what they actually do in their work. Because being a normal person, I just know about medical, engineering and a few more things. But there I got to know, while I was contacting to guest, I got to know about different profiles. It helped to improve my network. Even though that guest was not converted into a member, I built a friendship out of him. So as a VPM, you get an opportunity to make networks, your personal networks. You have this opportunity to improve yourself as a person and improve your interactive skills, how to make small conversations into, how to turn small conversation into big conversation. That's all. I wish all the very best for future VPM and all the people who are going for this post. If you have any query regarding this post, you can contact me directly. And thank you.